to get on the green.
Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
Funny, I keep looking at the splits, expecting them to tell me, like, what's going on with the run, but they're not telling me shit. They're like, you're behind your sum of best, you would've thought.
Push.
Fun. I should do it again sometime.
Excuse me. So tight that I can do oil skip now. Like, not every time, but like, the fact that I can do it at all is fucking amazing and something worth celebrating. If all of you in chat, if you can do oil skip, all none of you or all 12 of you, I don't know, if you can do oil skip, you know, give yourself a pat on the back if you can do something hard. Point here, I'm gonna gold something. Keep not doing it. I just want a gold. One gold, please. 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 6, 7, number. Sorry. Fuck! Alright, whatever. That scene takes a lot more time than it should. Probably where I forgot to split last run, isn't it? The Goo Lagoon entrance. Yeah, this is, it might not be cold actually, but like, this is very good. It's not, but like, I split late, because I forgot to split and enter. Also, since I am not reading chat, this does in fact confirm that I just talked to myself while playing the game. I just say shit. I don't have any reason to say it. other than my brain needs to do something else other than focus on the run.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
I mean, obviously focus is good, but like, I don't want to be sitting there thinking just about that, you know?
Losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Dude.
Spelling the old clothesline move. Flying, head thing move by Patrick!
So hi, I'm Blarked57, and we're going to do a silent tutorial. So you see Sandy's coming kind of this way, that's fine. So just stand on the underwear and kind of move back, and then when the foot comes down, you move to the corner. And then that's how all the maneuvers should go. And then she's going to be here regardless, like, kind of in the center. Whether or not it's a Patrick stage or a Sponge stage, right? So just one more time, you know, kind of get her in this corner somewhere. It doesn't particularly matter where. Either stand on the underwear or walk back in a straight line, and when the foot falls down, you walk to the corner and you get it as a tactic. So there you go, thanks for watching. Man, if I take any longer doing that, one of these days the tiki's gonna blow up in my face. Oh god, oh god, oh god, get me out of here. Alright, let's see if the run lives or dies. I'm gonna put the tiki in first because I don't want to be thinking about it when I get the second tiki. Again with this? Again? Why? I don't follow. Alright, I think it's probably a positional thing, so if you get over here where you're supposed to be, that's fine. Good, and then... And we leap. Perfect. Second try, and we're rolling. This is a run. Dude, watch the chief. Could you cooperate? Cooperate, please. Well, that was kind of a cooperation. You didn't, like, just glitch out of existence. Huh? Thank you. This SBA segment is very flawed, but I do think it will at least be an SBA segment. Ah! I was about to tilt for a second there. Just took her a second to get going, that's all. Up left and spin. No, I know. That's the way. I think I probably lost about 20 seconds to a few missed throws there, but at least we're still playing. Don't die on me now. Alright, no, you can die anytime you want, actually. I'm shocked that worked. I was so unconfident. Alright. I was looking at the splits. I forgot for a second that Gulgun 2 is two segments, which it is. And I'm like, how the fuck did I lose a minute to that? Nah. I lost like 20-25 seconds. One of the advantages of the layout that I have right now is I also can't see what time it is, and so I'm not worried about, like, burning myself out at all. Gold? That's a nice surprise. There's gold in them thar hills. I live in California. I don't know if any of you guys had to, or if any of you guys are out there. But when we were in elementary school, we were told there was a white man, and he went, there's gold in them thar hills. And then there were 60 million people in California, and that's how this place got started. Thing about the gold rush is that actually most of the gold was gone by the time like people on the east knew about it. So all that happened is you got a bunch of very, very poor people from the east, and then they ended up having to work for one of the people from the west and got rich. It was a miserable arrangement. California gold rush was not all it's cracked up to be. That's what I learned in school. You got this, come on. You got it. Don't worry about a thing.
Ah. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Okay, go back. Yes! Yes! You don't know, dude. I was so scared. Got decked. Let me up. All right. This is... Okay, I'm getting the checkpoint, and you can't stop me. Come on. There. I got hit twice. I'm not risking having to fall back to the bottom because I got hit twice. Mm-hmm. Okay. So just die. Fine. And we're gonna lose a ton of time to this, but at least we don't lose the room. No, fuck you. Go somewhere else. Go somewhere else. God damn. Well, that sucked.
Welcome to
Okay. This shit sucks. That shit sucks too. Oh, that nearly sucked more, dog. Damn. Go down here, get that. Yeah, I think I'm all right. Yeah. Fuck, every time I somehow, there must be some subtle thing where I'm gonna know. Beyond a shadow of a doubt, I'm going to get that.
Sand mutts.
That shark was doing double duty, baby.
Spending all that money down on the street.
We made it. We made it.
We made it to the quickening.
Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride.
We are bruised and battered, but we are still here. We have lost, let's see. We have lost 30 seconds to Tunnel Skip, 20 seconds to SBA, and 10 seconds to Sleepy Skip. And so that's a minute, and that's less than ideal, but playable. And we have gained a bit of time back. We've gained, What didn't people we did? We gained about, I would say, about 15 seconds of Google One and about 10 seconds we didn't skip it. So we're gonna be back about 30 seconds. That's a tall order, but I can do it.
The robot better change tactics and fast.
Never been more confident in anything else in my life. I can do that, and I will. Maybe not will, but I certainly am able. I did it earlier today, maybe twice. Alright, I have the ability. I don't I didn't do like a sub-hour run. I did a late game practice run and like had that phase.
What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen? Do-si-do and around you go. Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy. That hot goo could melt anything. Oh, that's gotta sting. SpongeBob is back in the fight.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
All right, we're gonna have to overshoot a little, I think, to not get hit here.
Here.
Oh, go to hell. Go to hell again. Ugh. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it. Like, I have no shot. Holy shit. I'm just praying this. This is a terrible idea. Working into perfectly all right.
I see a prime bowling moment right here. Do-si-do and around you go.
Oh.
Prime bowling moment right here.
Alright, I've had a nice time swearing at Patrick, and now it's time to play that late game, baby. Good start.
Maybe this won't last very long. You feel so right, and I could be wrong. I'm the one that you are, the one that goes so far. It's more than I hope for. Okay, what consequence it be? I have been a fool for less of things I
Alright, we're gonna try this once and only once. If it don't work, that's too fucking bad. And it worked! Hooray!
Mm.
So far, so good, huh? That's no good, but it's alright. Close to, too close for comfort, don't you think? That, but
you just met the Spongebob. Nice.
Good mo, good mo. Alright, now it's time for this shit. Damn. Fucking great cruise so far. Part one is done. Part two. Oh shit, nice! Let's go, dude. Alright, slippy boy. That's about as good as I can do that right there. That's a fat goal just because of how the thing is brain. Nice. Excuse me. Well done. Okay, well done. Nice bucket segment, as it were. Alright, hit the sand check, so that's pretty good. See if we can hit the bowl. Okay. This Christmas is sweet. I don't think I should have done that. I don't think I should have pulled it off, but it's what it is now. The cruise boost after giving one up is always the hardest. Alright, just do this straight up. You don't have to worry about hitting it exactly right. Like, you know, that's fine. Just kind of glide off. If you're to shoot a thing, glide off the cannon. You're not going to have to go back up. Nice. That's alright. Man, I wish you could slam this button with Sandy on the way to the stop. On the rare occasion you have to do that sort of thing. Around and do it again. Nope, you missed your window. You missed your specific window. Alright. Third time's a charm. There you go. And well done. You made it without dying. Told you could do it. Not perfect, but that's what it is. I mean, I'll take any rooftop segment which I don't die. I would take over, you know, the alternative in which I do die. Can't even do that. $440 seems like a lot. Oh yeah, I lost a bit of time in the TPs as well. That was not even close. Appreciate the effort though. Excuse me.
Here we are.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. There, that's... That's about as badly as I've ever done that in my life. Take a water break. You got 2 minutes to fuck around and kelp forest. Take yourself a water break. Well, other way. You do the camera the other way so that way you don't fuck the crap shit. Yeah, the scout forest is... I mean, like, there's a time loss, but it's because of the boost, and like, who cares? On the off chance that the sounds that are playing are based on the Summer Fest and not the, the TV, I'm sorry you had to hear the fox retching noise every single time I did anything.
The graveyard.
Okay, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna go over here around this way. Yep. Boost. Nice. And then come over here and you're gonna wait for the chuck. Now, let's go for the simple version. So you're gonna jump on here and you're gonna just slam yourself against that post. Bash, jump, spin, down. Well. Alright. You're gonna turn the hell out of that camera because you don't wanna die here. I think Jackson literally lost a sub-hour to drowning in Goo Tanker, which is a terrible way to do that. There are good ways and bad ways. Of course, the best way is not lose it at all, which is what I'm currently doing. Alright, slam into the... Is that good? Huh? Yeah, okay, it's fine. Listen to that drowning noise. Now, the platform. You know how to do it, so go back to the side you like, this side here. You're gonna get on this little thing, and you're not gonna go too far to the left or right, and as we now know, you can do both. Alright, second try. Well done. Bash, jump, 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 spin, good. Today I learned, right? That is an immaculate version of that segment, but there's nothing to that segment, so don't get too big for your britches here. See, you missed the menuing, it wasn't immaculate. Slam, well done. I remember to do that.
Ahoy!
Okay, got this. I go right at him. Good, and then. Come up here, you're gonna grab the ledge. You grab the ledge on the left side, smash that bash button. Double jump. Yes, well done. I'm gross, sorry. It's just another late game practice. It is, actually it is. You know, practicing the late game. Any late game is a practicing late game. Try to see what you can learn. Like, no bullshit way is a practicing late game. Line it up. A, right to left, there you go. We meet again at last. Okay, this is the first cycle. You know what to do when you get up there, right? Yeah, you know what to do. Go to the left one if it's the farthest one away. Fine. Yep. And up. Pop off, boy. Let's go. Alright. Let's do this. Another late game practice, and like every late game practice, it ends up on a boss.
And here we are, folks, the main event! A gauntlet of ever increasing ferocity!
No, you got
it. Oh, I can't watch! Okay, maybe just a little. The robot better change tactics and fast!
Okay, fall down. Fall down.
That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight.
Yes!
Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot?
Alright, take your time. Don't jump.
Oh,
you nearly walked off the
ledge,
dude, but it's okay. You didn't jump. Away from the trampoline. You did it. You did it, dude. Congratulations. Yes! 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 Fuck! Yes. Let's go! There's nobody here, I don't give a shit. Let's go! Ugh. No one here to see it. But who fucking cares?
What'd he do?
That may be the best run I've ever done in my life.
All my plans ruined. That does it. I'm becoming a lawyer. You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over McGee Bottom. I'll summon them all. Self-doubt. The beginning of today. I couldn't move. I couldn't do anything. I didn't just make 59. I destroyed it. I almost skipped 59. If I hit the first final boss skip, that is a 58-59. If I hit the first final boss skip.
I almost skipped 59. I went for 59 for a week, and I almost skipped over it. Oh my god, dude. There it is. Fucking did it, dude. I didn't know if I could. I felt like I might just go endlessly in circles until I got it. Let's have some rolling. I actually have not really been here at all. I PB'd by a minute. I don't know. I basically played a perfect late game. I didn't miss anything substantial except, like, cannon jump. Thanks, Mazurka. What's going on? Yeah. Yeah, dude. I didn't just get to 59. I got well over it. Hell yeah. Anyway, I'm done with any percent for, like, the foreseeable future. I'm gonna play Hundo. Yeah, dude, I almost skipped it. I had, like, I think a minute and 10 seconds of time loss or something, or maybe more. Most of the time loss in this run is an early game. It's over. My route is the intermediate route with easier socks. Like, I don't do Squid Stream sock, and I don't do Shipwreck sock. I do Over the Moat sock and the Squidward's House sock. So that's the route. Because I don't like sitting there having to get a cruise boost and then having to, like, press under the barrel. Yeah. It's good. It's a good route. Having said that, I'm not likely to come back to any percent until I learn lag clips.